Panchalingeshwar Temple is in Balasore district of Odisha. It is named after the five Shivalinga that are enshrined inside. The temple is on top of a hillock near the Nilagiri hill. The Shivalingas are said to have been enshrined by Sita, the wife of Lord Ram, during their exile. Another story holds that King Banasura worshipped the Swayambhu Lingas at this place given its beauty. A perennial stream, which is the main attraction of the area, regularly washes the Shivalingas as it flows over them. To reach the temple, one has to lie flat on the rock parallel to the stream to touch and worship the Lingas inside the water stream. I hope you like this video. I'll be making a new video on another temple next time. Thank you.